Planning a getaway near Hyderabad with family, friends or kids? Go Ranch Resort is the first Sandalwood Farm stay. Is your best choice. Each room features premium interiors with top-notch facilities for a comfortable and unforgettable stay, with luxuries like restaurant, kids pool and EV charging station. Relax in airy cottages surrounded by greenery. They have different kind of room. The first is this marigold wooden dorms. This can accommodate 12 adult and 2 kids. Rose double bedroom cottages can accommodate 4 people. Trust me guys, each cottages in their property have amazing view from balcony. Their rooms are so neat and clean and they have all basic and luxurious amenity in their rooms. Then they have sunflower suites, cottages for 3 people. Lavender wooden single bedroom for 2 people. Tulip single bedroom cottages for 2 people. And they also take care of your special requests. For example, an extra bed at the room. I must say, excellent hospitality, amazing staff and delicious food. This large resort offers buggy ride to explore the property. Now I'm going to explain you about the stay outing highlights of this beautiful property. The first one is the beach style pool. Relax and swim in a beach inspired pool setting. Don't you think it's cool? I just loved it. They also have safe and fun pool space for children. Maze and rope courses. Enjoy exciting maze and rope adventure activities at this beautiful property. They have versatile space for all occasions like birthday parties, family get-togethers, business meetings, corporate events, anniversaries, cultural events, alumni meets, wedding or pre-wedding shoots. Sports activity, play sand volleyball and box cricket. I really enjoyed with my family, as you can see in the video. Box cricket is one of my favorite. You can actually enjoy with your family to the fullest at this property. Cycling and kids area. Cycle around the resort and let kids enjoy a dedicated play area. A huge kids area, I must say. Mini golf. Test your putting skills with a mini golf course. Shuttle, badminton and basketball. Engage in fun activity, racket sports. This property is 450 acres and also has huge Sandalwood Farm. They also have pickleball game in their property. Rain dance and zip lining. Dance in the rain and try zip lining for a thrill. Open air theater, watch movie or events on outdoor LED screen. Bonfire nights, unwind by the fire with friends and family. Indoor games, play a variety of indoor games for all ages. So much fun with indoor games. Restaurants. Dine in at Resort's restaurant with a range of dishes and their food is really just amazing. They have versatile space, clubhouses, conference halls and outdoor areas. they have this unique seating area throughout their property, like we can chill out with friends or sit with family and kids. Don't you think it's cool? I really loved their seating areas. I personally loved everything in this resort stay. The food, the stay, the activities, everything about this resort. So if you want to come to this resort or book this resort for your friends or family or for you, I have mentioned all the details below. See you guys in another video. Bye bye.